in fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. And they do the same again.
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. That's a wonderful tackle.
Balcarce Vidal.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Great interception. Just the keeper to beat. This is dangerous here. He could be caught in possession.
Irwin. Muneta Beldarai. Now a throw-in. Hara.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Acuña. Comes in strongly.
Hancock.
Now Fisher.
Irwin.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Well, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Destoro.
Hara. Balcarce Vidal.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Muneta Beldarai. Chadwick. Possession in the midfield area. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Zola.
Irwin.
Now this looks promising.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
He can put them in front. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Some potential in this move.
Chadwick. The keeper able to stop that one.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Allen. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Hara.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Calm piece of defending. No real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross.
That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender.
It's Jackson.
Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
Jamsey. Zola. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
Well, he's cleared the danger. And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw.
Destoro. A Cunha. Destoro. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. I like the look of this attack. Muneta Beldarai. Destoro. Jara. Balcarce Vidal. Allen. Acuña. Jackson. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Yamsey. Chadwick. And now the shot! No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. And they get it away. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Wakasa. Cunha. The target at the front post. Tries to punch it away. Here's the shot from distance. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Well, we're halfway. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Into the attacking third. Throw-in coming up. Irwin. Hamburg on the ball. Going forward well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Chadwick. This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic...
Well, that's a dreadful error. There's the cutback. The keeper kept it out. Neatly intercepted. Jara. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. On the attack here, free kick coming up. There is cover if he loses the ball. Well, he won't want to do that here. Zola. Irwin. Now this looks promising. A good run towards the near post. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best goalkeepers, and some of the saves they've made have been outstanding.
Wakasa. Brilliantly read, and much needed in that position to intervene. Irwin. Moneta Beldarai. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Challenges for the ball. It's Jackson. Real opening now. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. And it's gone out for a throw. Hara. And there is some backup for him in this position. Put in from the wide area. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Wakasa. Well, that'll be a throw. Baba. Now Fisher. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Here's a chance.
Great goalkeeping. The referee's given a corner.
In goes the corner. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
Hara. Whipped in from the wide area.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Destoro. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Moneta Beldarai. Jamsey. Fisher.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Hancock. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Put into the middle.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Good forward play from them. And they've cut it out. Chadwick. Crisp defending there.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It's a deep cross, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Baba.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He's got his shot off now.
Balcarce Vidal. Jamsey. Baba. Jamsey.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Moneta Beldarai.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Trying to slip it through. Probing the pass. Could be the winner. It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.